Man, I'm tired. Really need to sleep. Just a quick nap. Mom, it's a clue for a scavenger hunt. Dad and I used to do these. Did she make a new one? I'm gonna check this out. See what Mom put together. Should get out of here. Check out the natural history. I haven't been to the museum in forever. I think the last time was with Ben and Dad. Those trips are really fun. It's weird to think about now.
Oh man, that's great. He'd love that. Gonna tell him now. You're a good one, Spider-Man.
Hey, good to see you. Been telling everyone how you saved Spider-Man.
Ready to swing, Spider-Cat?
You two look great. Get out there and stop some crimes, you two.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. And I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life and yours. Everybody's. She's the one who put us in danger in the first place. But after seeing what happened to Rick, I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. ¿Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.
Great news. Roxxon's prototype labs in Manhattan are kaput. And so are their reactors.
Finally! With the labs and Krieger gone, feels like Roxxon's butt has been firmly kicked.
I bet they'll be staying out of sight for a while.
Good. Because I don't want to drain any more reactors.
You said it, buddy. but I'm glad we were able to do this together.
Me too. Until our next adventure?
Which'll probably be 5 minutes from now, right? Deal.
Okay. Natural History Museum. Who on the postcard said, "Face in the park, with the world on our shoulders, we guard the next clue." There's a statue of four guys holding a globe at the Central Park entrance. Might be what that clue means.
New profile pic.
I ate way too much on Christmas.
Next Christmas, I'll try to be more nice and less naughty.
Then I'm a bad guy.
Another postcard under here. This one's of the Empire State Building. Atop the Empire State, you'll find a pair of blind eyes. There's a flash drive attached.
Hey, big man. Happy birthday.
Oh, my God. Dad.
Scavenger hunt seemed like a fun way to celebrate 16.
Christmas, Spider-Man.
Empire State Building. Let's check the clue. Right atop the Empire State, you'll find a pair of blind eyes. Maybe the clue's about the binoculars on the observation platform. Ugh!
arcades after Christmas.
Modern Art Museum in Greenwich. I remember that place. Find the fossil hiding among the modern. Don't forget to look up.
Fifth grade field trip. Empire State Building. I chaperone. Never agreed to wrangle a bus full of 10-year-olds, son. Took us 3 hours to get here, and when we did, who showed up? The webhead himself. Battling Vulture. As soon as we stepped off the elevator, we had to turn right back around again and evacuate. The thing I remember most, though, you wanted to stay. You told me, Spider-Man needs our help, Dad. You're a born hero, Miles. Don't ever lose that kind of spirit. See you at the next one.
Born hero. I think I learned to be a hero from watching Dad. I miss him. Especially now.
Hey, Miles. I'm catching up on... yikes. The backlog after being away for a few weeks.
No rest for the Spider-Man?
Nope. Speaking of which, I'm not...
Okay. Here's the Modern Art Museum. Find the fossil hiding among the modern. Don't forget to look up. Hey. Doesn't the museum keep a fossil on the balcony facing the river? Worth a look.
Subway's that way. Damn!
Next clue. Boom, looks like I'm going to see ODB's. Where money is king, you'll find great tunes hanging among the lights.
Had to practically grab you and Finn to the Modern Art Museum the first time you came. What do we care about splotchy paintings? But your mom and I knew. We had to show you kids that there were different ways of looking at the world. Sometimes, radically different. When I saw you two in front of that psychedelic Angela Davis portrait, heads craned up and off, I knew you were there. All that orange and gold. Don't think you ever realized the world could look that way. That you could look that way. Like royalty. Proud of you making it this far. Let's see how you do it the next one.
Ben and I talked about that trip for months afterwards. Mom and Dad really knew how to inspire. Sorry about that. You know how it is. So you're not taking a break now that you're back?
Nope. Speaking of which, I'm not going to be swinging behind you constantly looking over your shoulder now that I'm back. I trust you. And I have some stuff I should take care of.
Like what? Can I help?
I need to find a job. Freelancing with the Bugle was great, but I'd like something steady.
Have you thought about teaching? You're pretty good at it.
Honestly, no. No. Maybe. I'll think about it. Call you soon.
Lost him. I'll do better next time.
All right, see you, DBs. Let's hunt. Hanging among the lights.
This conspiracy is wild.
Maybe it's between the lights and that speaker.
Here we go.
Lobster Bill's, Dad's favorite restaurant. Nestled beneath Stuyvesant lives a monster of a good meal.
Spent half my youth at CODB. Every musician we love played at this crimp on the stage. Aaron even got up there once himself. Didn't do half bad either. When he finally told me about his night job, this is where he took me, to soften the blow. But it poisoned the place for me. Never took you here because of it. I regret that. You'd love it. Just like I did. So, how about this? Find a show you want to see. Anything, my treat. Come out here and your old man will show you how he used to bust a move. Next clue's all yours, Miles.
Dad was gonna bring me to a show. Damn. Need a minute after hearing that. Hey, watch it!
Criminal news. Sounds like there's a weapons deal happening near you.
Don't think those guns are for paintball. Lobster Bills. Holy ground for Dad. Nestled beneath Stuyvesant lives a monster of a good meal. Pretty sure I know which monster he means.
Hey, we got pizza. Pizza here.
Next clue must be on Bill the Lobster. Guy is pretty monstrous.
We got meatball.
Well, here's the clue. I know this place. The art space on the Upper East Side. No letter enters this artsy castle without stopping at the gate.
Woo! Boy, Lobster Bills. Home away from home. Always reminded me of the Graham's kitchen down south. Took your mom here on our first date. Just about every date after that. Even once when she was pregnant with you. And she was into labor right there. I blame Kruger. She was less of a fan after that. But I'm not gonna lie.
Miles! I did it! I figured it out!
How to safely split an atom from the comfort of your own home?
That's next on my to-do list. No, speed nonagon! Collision model is updated, projectile physics is fixed, frame rate stabilized. It's awesome now!
Which means like there's the art space. Okay. No letter enters this artsy castle without stopping at the gate. Should check the gates around the building. Next clue. Nice.
Wonder if they'll get an action figure too.
Oh, CJ Walker Park. I know this place. Up in Harlem. Beneath the hoop where you learn to fly, your journey comes to an end. Man, I'm not ready for this to be over.
Middle school graduation. You and Finn joked it felt like a royal coronation when you saw the art space building. Your mom and I were so proud. Our son and our almost daughter graduating at the top of their class. I know it made you sad, both of you, go to different high schools. But Miles, I'll tell you, the friendships you make when you're young, the real ones, those matter. You and Finn will find each other again. Maybe a few years down the line, maybe a few decades. One crew left. Can't wait to get to him.
Finn and I did want each other again. Just not the way Dad thought. This is it. CJ Walker Park. Beneath the hoop, where you learn to fly, your journey comes to an end. Oh, this hoop here. This is where I dunk for the first time. Sorry. You were saying you figured out something cool?
That's next on my to-do list. No, speed nonagon. Collision model is updated, projectile...
This is it. CJ Walker Park. Beneath the hoop, where you learn to fly, your journey comes to an end.
Oh my god!
Oh, this hoop here. This is where I dunked for the first time.
Hey! Spiderman!
This is the last man. So many memories.
And so we come to the end. CJ Walker Park. Remember when we played ball here in the summers? Your uncle showed you how to take it to the rack. Well, I demonstrated how to throw it down with authority. Don't think I'll ever forget watching you and Finn trying to alley-oop to your mom. This place reminds me that as crazy as life gets, only one thing really matters. The people you love. You, your mom, Finn, Genki, even your uncle. Keep the folks you care about close to your heart, and you'll never go wrong. Happy birthday, big man. You are my reason for being brave.
Not ready for that.
Hey, Miles. What's up?
Hey, Mom. We finished the scavenger hunt. Thank you so much for putting it together. For a little while, it was like he was back.
He never left me. I love you.
I love you, Mom.